big at bats as a player.
There's a base hit for Nick Swisher. Jason Nick scores. Jeter moves to second. An RBI single for Swisher. He's 2 for 2. And the Yankees now lead 4-1.
See, he got the breaking ball there, kind of a slider, a hard slider, and he got the barrel out. And Swisher swinging the bat really, really well. And it's a big at bat right there, driving in a 2-out run. Last night was a good reminder. You know, if you're the Yankees, you got to continue to score runs. I mean,